You can see that this egg is not fertilized. It's only has yellowish. It doesn't have development. It doesn't have any blood vessel. This one, some form of development took place because we can see the skull of the terrapin and we can see two eyes. But unfortunately, this terrapin did not make it full term.